Have you ever wondered how different cultures around the world celebrate their unique traditions and customs? From the vibrant colors of India's Diwali to the energetic samba parades of Brazil's Carnival, every corner of our globe pulses with the rhythm of cultural festivals. These celebrations, each with its own distinct charm and character, allow us to delve into the rich tapestry of global cultures. They bring us face to face with the beliefs, traditions, and customs that shape societies, offering us glimpses into the collective soul of a people. They are vibrant reminders of our shared humanity, our inherent love for joy, community, and celebration. Whether it's the solemnity of Mexico's Day of the Dead or the playful chaos of Thailand's Songkran, each festival tells a story of its people, their history, their values, and their aspirations. So, are you ready for an adventure? Join us as we explore 10 unique cultural festivals that promise to ignite your senses and leave an indelible mark on your memory. We start our journey in India with the Festival of Lights, Diwali. This festival is a vibrant tapestry of colors, lights, and joy, marking the victory of light over darkness and good over evil. It's a time when homes, streets, and entire cities across India are adorned with an array of twinkling diyas, vibrant rangolis, and resplendent decorations. The air is filled with the aroma of delicious treats being prepared in every home. Diwali isn't just a day, but a series of festivities spread over 5 days. Each day has its own significance, rooted in myth and tradition. From the cleaning and decorating of homes, to the exchange of sweets and gifts, the festival is a time to renew familial bonds and friendships. The festival reaches its zenith with a night of fireworks that light up the sky in a dazzling display of celebration. A celebration of light over darkness, Diwali truly illuminates India with joy. Next, we travel to Brazil to experience the pulsating extravaganza of the Carnival. This annual festival is a spectacle of color, rhythm, and joy, painting the streets of Brazil with a vivid palette of festivities. Originating from a blend of African, indigenous, and Portuguese traditions, Carnival is a grand celebration preceding the solemn period of Lent. The heart of Carnival beats in the rhythm of samba, a dance that encapsulates the spirit of Brazilian culture. Schools of samba, each with their unique themes and costumes, compete in parades. Their performance is a whirlwind of energy and passion. The costumes are a spectacle in themselves, showcasing intricate designs and vibrant hues, each telling a story. But it's not all about the parades. Block parties, known as blocos, fill the streets with music and dancing, offering a more informal and equally exciting facet of the festival. With its infectious energy, Brazil's Carnival captivates millions. From Brazil, we return to India and Nepal for the vibrant festival of colors, Holi. This jubilant festival is an explosion of color, joy, and unity, painting the towns and cities in a myriad of hues. It's a time when the air is filled with laughter and cheer, and the streets become playgrounds for young and old alike. Holi is a spring festival, a celebration of the season of rebirth and renewal, and it's also a nod to ancient Hindu legends, symbolizing the triumph of good over evil. The traditions of Holi are as colorful as the festival itself. Participants joyously douse each other with colored powders and water, turning friends and strangers into living canvases. Music, dance, and delectable sweets add to the festive spirit, making Holi a truly unforgettable experience. Holi transcends boundaries with its playful spirit and vibrant hues. Our next stop is Munich, Germany, for the iconic Oktoberfest. A time-honored tradition dating back to the early 19th century, Oktoberfest is a testament to Bavarian culture and hospitality. Over the course of 16 to 18 days, from late September to the first weekend in October, Munich transforms into a haven of merriment. At the heart of the festival lies the beer, brewed within the city limits and conforming to Reinheitsgebot, the German beer purity law. The intoxicating aroma of traditional Bavarian cuisine wafts through the air, enticing festival goers with pretzels, sausages, and pork knuckles. Add to that the lively sounds of traditional Bavarian music, with accordion-led bands playing folk tunes that inspire spontaneous dancing. The festival is a sea of traditional Bavarian attire, with men donning lederhosen and women in dirndls, their smiles as infectious as the atmosphere itself. Oktoberfest is a celebration of camaraderie and good cheer. We then travel to Mexico to witness the poignant Day of the Dead. This event is a two-day celebration that happens every year at the beginning of November. The Day of the Dead, or Dia de los Muertos, as it's known locally, is a blend of pre-Hispanic rituals and Catholic traditions. It's a time when families gather to remember and honor their loved ones who have passed away. The rituals associated with the Day of the Dead are rich in symbolism. Altars, known as ofrendas, are set up in homes and cemeteries, adorned with bright orange marigolds, sugar skulls, candles, and the favorite foods and drinks of the departed. It's believed that the spirits return to the world of the living during this time, guided by the fragrant marigolds and the light of the candles. The celebration is neither mournful nor morose, but rather a vibrant affirmation of life and death as inseparable parts of the human experience. This deeply symbolic commemoration honors the spirits of departed loved ones. Next, we head to Thailand to experience the world's largest water fight during Songkran. This vibrant festival marks the Thai New Year and the arrival of spring. As the tropical heat gives way to the refreshing coolness of the season, the streets of Thailand transform into sprawling battlegrounds. But these aren't your typical battles. Instead, they are filled with laughter, cheer, and a whole lot of water. Revelers, young and old, drench each other with water in a playful, joyous celebration. This isn't just fun and games. The water symbolizes purification, washing away the misfortunes of the past year. It's also a time of renewal, as the Thai people pay respects to their elders and visit temples to make merit. Amidst the splashes and the laughter, there's a sense of unity, respect, and goodwill. Songkran is a joyous celebration of purification and renewal. Our journey continues in Spain with the sensory feast of the Rioja Wine Harvest Festival. Nestled in the heart of Spain's most renowned wine region, this vibrant celebration marks the end of the grape harvest. The air is ripe with excitement as locals and visitors alike come together to honor an age-old tradition. The festival is a tapestry of rich cultural experiences. The highlight, of course, is the traditional grape stomping, where participants crush the freshly harvested grapes with their bare feet, a practice that harks back to ancient winemaking techniques. The result? Some of the world's finest wines. But it's not just about the wine. Traditional folk performances infuse the air with music and laughter, adding another layer to the immersive experience. From wine tastings to hearty local cuisine, there's something for everyone. The Rioja Wine Harvest Festival is a true indulgence for wine connoisseurs and culture enthusiasts alike. We then travel to China to witness the mesmerizing display of the Lantern Festival. This magical event marks the grand finale of the Lunar New Year celebrations. As darkness descends, the night sky is set ablaze with a sea of illuminated lanterns, each one telling a story through its intricate designs. From simple paper lanterns lovingly crafted by hand to grand light installations that push the bounds of creativity, each light source is a testament to Chinese artistry and ingenuity. The festival is more than just a visual spectacle, it's a cherished tradition steeped in centuries of history. It's a time for families to come together, for riddles to be solved, and for traditional foods such as yuanxiao or sweet dumplings to be savored. The lanterns, in all their glowing splendor, symbolize the people's aspirations, their shared hope for a prosperous year ahead, a renewed spirit, and the relentless pursuit of dreams. The Lantern Festival symbolizes hope, renewal, and the pursuit of dreams. Next, we head to Peru to witness the colorful Inti Raymi, the Festival of the Sun. Once a royal affair in the Incan Empire, today's Inti Raymi is a vibrant spectacle that draws crowds from far and wide. Every year on the winter solstice, the city of Cusco transforms into a stage for this grand celebration. Inti Raymi is a tribute to Inti, the revered Incan sun god. The festival begins with a spiritual ceremony at the ancient temple of Coricancha, where an actor playing the role of the Incan emperor delivers an invocation to the sun. The procession then moves to the fortress of Sacsayhuaman, where the air fills with the sound of traditional music and the sight of intricate dances. The highlight of the day is the symbolic sacrifice of a llama, which seeks the favor of the sun god for a fruitful harvest. Inti Raymi celebrates the cycle of life, harvest, and the enduring spirit of indigenous culture. Our final stop is Japan, where we experience the captivating Gion Matsuri in Kyoto. This month-long festival takes place in July, where the city of Kyoto turns into a vibrant stage of ancient tradition and modern celebration. Originating in the 9th century as a religious ceremony to appease the gods during an epidemic, this festival has transformed into a grand spectacle that attracts people from all over the world. At the heart of Gionmatsuri are the Yamaboko Junko, or float processions. These elaborate floats, adorned with intricate tapestries and lanterns, are a sight to behold. Crafted by local artisans, each float tells a unique story, reflecting the rich tapestry of Japanese history and mythology. Accompanying the parade is traditional Gionbayashi music, its hypnotic rhythms echoing through the streets of Kyoto. As the sun sets, lanterns cast a warm glow over the city, lighting up the faces of festival goers and reflecting off the Kamo River. Gionmatsuri offers a glimpse into Japan's rich cultural heritage. And so, we conclude our journey through 10 extraordinary cultural festivals. We've seen the brilliance of Diwali's lights in India, danced to the pulsating rhythms of Brazil's Carnival, and reveled in the playful spirit of Holi. We've raised a stein at Munich's Oktoberfest, paid tribute to departed loved ones during Mexico's Day of the Dead, and splashed in the joyous water fights of Thailand's Songkran. We've indulged in Spain's Rioja Wine Harvest Festival, been mesmerized by China's Lantern Festival, and felt the warmth of the Incan sun at Peru's Inti Raymi. Finally, we've admired the blend of tradition and revelry at Japan's Gionmatsuri. Each of these festivals, in their own unique way, celebrate not just culture and heritage, but also the shared elements of the human spirit, unity, joy, commemoration, and renewal. Embark on your own journey of cultural discovery and celebration, and let the human spirit envelop you in its timeless celebrations.